through compassion and empathy to grow small. And you think about the person who doesn't see their family.